We are on West Florissant here in Delwood. You can see this area behind us is just a vacant lot now, but many hope in the future it will be transformed into a business strip mall. We can show you an artist rendering of what the Urban League Plaza could look like. It would be anchored by First Bank. Sweetie Pies would move here from its current location across the street. At Home could also be here. We're told there would be space for other minority-owned businesses as well as additional services. The announcement was made this afternoon at the Ferguson Community Empowerment Center, not far from our location. This was quite a different scene in this area back in November of 2014 after the Michael Brown grand jury decision. An advanced auto parts store and Juanita's clothing boutique that both used to be here were among the businesses which were burned to the ground on that night. The plaza is the vision of the Urban League of Metropolitan St. Louis. The head of the Urban League says funding for this $6 to $7 million project is still coming together, but he is optimistic that it will happen.
So it brings jobs, it brings economic opportunity, it brings public meeting space, and it brings an opportunity for individuals in the community that actually want to start businesses, the way that they can get that information, those resources, that exposure and everything with the business incubator and entrepreneurship space.
Well, it gives it some hope. It gives it an opportunity for the change to occur that has been needed in this community for 30 years or more, at least.
$750,000 in donations were also announced this afternoon for the Save Our Sons program. That's a project that helped African-American men and others find jobs. $500,000 was from state funds, $250,000 was from Ameren. A $50,000 grant was also announced to help residents with financial services. Leaders hope to break ground here early next year. Reporting in Delwood, Chris Renee.